apologies, I didn't record on Monday or Tuesday. Monday was kind of included in the holiday vlog from the weekend, kinda. You got until we left. We then popped to Ipswich and it turns out we didn't think there was anything there, and it turns out there's still nothing there, and what is there ain't very nice. So we then went, had lunch on the way home on the A140, and then came home where Mark and I promptly fell asleep on the sofa at 3:30 in the afternoon. We were exhausted, but it was such a good weekend. And then yesterday was just first day back, so catching up on washing. I started downloading all the footage, and that's the other reason I didn't record yesterday, because I was recording on 3 different devices and all of them were full. So I'm trying to get the footage off to then free it to do some more recording. So I've got some off my phone yesterday, so hence why I can record this morning. But yesterday I had serious holiday blues. I think it's because we had such a lovely weekend. I've never really done a staycation before. Well, I've done weekends away in like B&Bs and, you know, city breaks within like the UK, but this one actually felt like a proper holiday, I think, because you were in your own little holiday home. And although it was Friday to Monday, because it didn't take us that long to get there, you pretty much got all day Friday and Monday, and you could really imagine yourself spending the week there. It was just, really good. Really, really good. Loved it. But yeah, well and truly back to work now. So off for my first meeting of the day, and then we did quite a bit of shopping while we were away, and a majority of it for me is going back. So I'm then popping in the city after, and then off to the south office. Today I think I'm going to cycle. I actually have my laptop with me, so perhaps we could actually do this time. But other than that, nothing exciting so far. Well, everyone's done. I'm now back home, as you can see. So I've got my bike out. I've got my little backpack on. I got my lunch to hang on my handlebars. I'm not sure how safe that is. So let's see how long it takes me to cycle to work. That took me dead on 5 minutes. So quite pleased with that. It's now 1:51 and I left at 1:46. And that was quite enjoyable ride. The only thing is I was downhill the majority of the way. So not looking forward to the ride home. But if it's hell, it's only 5 minutes of hell. So let's go for a day of work. Guess where I've been? I went to the gym and I'm super proud of myself, and that's after cycling home. We won't talk about the fact that I fell off my bike because I was cycling wearing a dress and it got caught and I fell off. But that's a lesson learned. Now you can't cycle in tight dresses, it seems. But I've just popped around the corner to B&M's to pick up some fake tan, because they've got some, I've heard on good authority, good fake tan that is dirt cheap. So St. Moritz is in the boot, so I'll show you some other time, and hopefully I might give it a go tonight. We'll see what time I've got. But I also picked up an absolute bargain. You can get these bags which stretch across your trolley when you go food shopping. Really dull, but something that I've been after for ages. And I did ask for them for my birthday last year, until normally you get a pack of 4 and they come in orange, green, blue, or maybe it's just a 3 then. Yeah, maybe it's just a 3 you get in the pack. But you look at the cost and they're £25 for 3 shopping bags. And the idea is you can then hang them across your trolley and they're open, you can just put your stuff in. However, in B&M's, they are reduced to £1. So I've picked up 3, because I don't actually know how obviously good these are going to be. So I've got a navy, a black and a grey, which were the 3 colours they had. So for £3 I got the 3, so we can give that a go this weekend. And then finally, I should have another meeting on Friday, but it looks like I have got a desk in the south office, so I will be moving within the next 2 weeks. So I don't know if I've ever actually shown my desk at work, but it has a very nice colour scheme of like a peachy pink and rose gold. That is my colour scheme for my whole desk. So it only seemed right that I then picked myself up some glittery coasters. So they're just shiny rose gold one side and just glittery rose gold the other. So I thought, oh, that can go on my new desk. And then I got a meeting on Friday about my position. And hopefully we can then get things sorted. And then we've got a new team meeting on Monday. I've definitely got a new line manager. That's already started. That's fine. She's nice. So far. It's just my job role that might be changing somewhat. But we'll see. It could all be positive. And then the other thing I picked up was some chili rice crackers, which I might crack into on the way home. But now home for tea. Morning, so I've got my coffee and my lunchbox ready to cycle to Lakeside again. The only sad thing is I've just felt a bit of rain. I haven't quite planned for this in my cycling plans as yet, but hopefully it only takes me about 6 minutes to get there, so hopefully I can get there before it actually downpours. I've made myself a hazelnut coffee with almond milk this morning, so we'll see how that fares. I'll give you a taste test later on, but yeah, I better get going before the absolutely tips down.